notwithstanding, being a Jew 50 years ago was a death sentence, an automatic death sentence. Winning Best Picture is going to honor not just the memory of all the chaos and destruction and annihilation of a race of people during the Holocaust, but it is going to allow, you know, the film to be seen even more. And in that sense, it's going to, you know, open more eyes than otherwise. I'm going to go through a real sort of, you know, struggle with the fact that when I made Schindler's, it did something to me that no other film I've directed has accomplished, and that is, it's given me a chance to really realize how powerful the whole medium of film is. I think I discovered in myself something kind of interesting years ago. I was very ashamed when I was a child of being Jewish. And this film has kind of come along with me on this journey from shame to honor. No film, no recreation, no documentary can ever recreate what happened. So whatever I'm doing with this movie is just a grain of sand on a large beach of experiences, and there's no way that we can really appreciate and get even close to daily terror that people never learn to live with. We all feel the ghosts. I mean, all of us sense the souls of those who were here, and just being here has made this movie richer and has made this movie, for me anyway, much more realistic. This is a very tough pill to take, this whole story. At a time when there was no kindness in the world, lives were saved and generations were created. I wanted to make my mother proud to know that I was Jewish and I was my mother's son. We have done something historic and important, and I hope it doesn't fall on deaf ears.